Around 90 million years ago, during the Late Cretaceous period, the oceans were ruled by one of the most formidable marine predators, the Mosasaur. These massive serpentine reptiles were the apex predators of their time, dominating prehistoric seas with their powerful jaws, razor-sharp teeth, and streamlined bodies built for swift ambush attacks. But what if Mosasaurs never went extinct? Would they have evolved into even more terrifying marine hunters? Could they still dominate the oceans today, or would they struggle against modern marine giants like sharks and orcas? In this video, we'll dive deep into the world of Mosasaurs and explore an alternate reality where they still exist, unraveling how their survival would impact marine ecosystems, modern predators, and even human life. Mosasaurs were powerful marine reptiles that thrived in warm, shallow seas, patrolling vast oceanic regions that once covered parts of North America, Europe, and Africa. Unlike early aquatic reptiles, they were fully adapted for life in the water, possessing elongated, flexible bodies, paddle-like limbs, and a powerful tail fin for propulsion. Their double-hinged jaws and backward-curving teeth allowed them to swallow prey whole, much like modern snakes. They feasted on fish, ammonites, marine birds, and even other marine reptiles, cementing their status as top predators of their time. Fossil evidence suggests that Mosasaurs gave birth to live young in open water, an adaptation that allowed them to remain fully marine without returning to land. For millions of years, Mosasaurs were the undisputed rulers of the prehistoric oceans, filling the apex predator role that killer whales and great white sharks hold today. These massive marine reptiles, some exceeding 50 feet in length, were built for speed and power, with streamlined bodies, strong tails, and flexible skulls that allowed them to deliver powerful, snake-like strikes to their prey. Unlike other marine reptiles of their time, Mosasaurs had a unique adaptation, an extra set of teeth in their upper jaws, known as pterygoid teeth, which helped them grip and manipulate slippery prey like fish, ammonites, and even other Mosasaurs. They were highly adaptable hunters, capable of ambushing their targets from the depths, using powerful lunges to seize their meals. However, the reign of Mosasaurs came to a catastrophic end around 66 million years ago, during the Cretaceous-Paleogene mass extinction. A massive asteroid impact near the Yucatan Peninsula unleashed a global disaster, generating wildfires, tsunamis, and a cloud of debris that blocked sunlight for months or even years. The resulting drop in temperatures devastated plant life, collapsing food chains from the bottom up. At the same time, intense volcanic eruptions in the Deccan Traps of India spewed enormous amounts of sulfur and carbon dioxide into the atmosphere, further altering the climate and acidifying the oceans. Mosasaurs, like many large predators, were particularly vulnerable to these rapid changes. Without a stable food supply and facing inhospitable ocean conditions, they perished along with nearly 75% of Earth's species. With Mosasaurs gone, the oceans were left without a dominant apex predator, creating an evolutionary vacuum that sharks and marine mammals would eventually fill. In the millions of years that followed, species like Megalodon, killer whales, and great white sharks evolved to take on similar predatory roles, but none would match the sheer diversity and global dominance of the Mosasaurs. If Mosasaurs had survived into the modern era, they would be among the ocean's top predators, profoundly shaping marine ecosystems. These massive reptiles could thrive in warm coastal waters, deep-sea trenches, and estuaries, inhabiting regions like the Gulf of Mexico, the Great Barrier Reef, and the Pacific Ocean. Competing with great white sharks, orcas, and saltwater crocodiles for dominance, Mosasaurs would need to adapt to a modern marine environment that differs vastly from the prey-rich Cretaceous seas they once ruled. With highly specialized predators already filling many ecological niches, they might hunt large fish, squid, and possibly even seals or dolphins, forcing other marine species to adjust their behaviors and migration patterns in response to their presence. Despite their formidable size and hunting prowess, Mosasaurs would likely not pose a direct threat to humans, at least not intentionally. Much like great white sharks, they would be powerful ambush predators, but there is no evidence to suggest they would actively hunt people. However, their territorial nature and massive size, with some species exceeding 50 feet in length, could make them dangerous if encountered in the wild. Coastal communities and fishermen might view them as competition for fish stocks, leading to conflicts over marine resources. The survival of mosasaurs would also raise significant conservation and ethical questions. Like whales and sharks, they could face threats from overfishing, habitat destruction, and climate change, making them candidates for marine protection efforts. Some governments might impose strict regulations to prevent illegal hunting or trade, while others could seek to exploit them for commercial purposes, such as marine tourism, research, or even aquariums. Conservationists would likely advocate for their protection, recognizing their vital role in maintaining the balance of ocean ecosystems. If mosasaurs had survived into the modern era, they would have dramatically reshaped marine ecosystems, influencing predator-prey dynamics and biodiversity. As apex predators, they could help regulate populations of large fish, squid, and marine reptiles, much like sharks do today. However, their presence might also lead to competition with existing ocean hunters, such as great white sharks, orcas, and saltwater crocodiles, altering the balance of marine food chains. Interestingly, they could develop symbiotic relationships with other marine species, scavenging alongside deep-sea predators or coexisting with creatures that benefit from their hunting patterns. Their survival would also provide valuable insights into reptilian adaptation, as their physiology could reveal how prehistoric marine reptiles evolved to withstand environmental changes, offering breakthroughs in evolutionary biology and conservation. Beyond their ecological impact, mosasaurs would likely become icons of marine conservation, scientific research, and public fascination. Like whales and great white sharks, they could attract ecotourism, inspiring mosasaur safaris, where divers and researchers study them in the wild. Some cultures might revere them as modern sea serpents, while others could fear them as marine superpredators. Unlike crocodiles, their fully aquatic nature would prevent domestication, but they could still be observed in large marine research facilities. Whether as ecological regulators, scientific wonders, or cultural legends, mosasaurs would leave a lasting imprint on the modern world. In a world where mosasaurs still existed, their fate would ultimately be tied to human intervention. Conservation laws might be enacted to protect them from overhunting and habitat destruction, but threats like pollution, climate change, and overfishing could still endanger their survival. Whether as a scientific marvel, a conservation challenge, or a cultural phenomenon, mosasaurs would leave an undeniable mark on the modern world, bridging the ancient past with the present. Thanks for diving into the fascinating world of mosasaurs with us. If you enjoyed exploring interesting stories with us, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. What topics do you want us to dive into next? Let us know in the comments. Join us as we get animated about science here at Animated Science.